These are the 5 facts you need to know about RoboKiller. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. RoboKiller is a popular call protection service. It can help you drastically cut down on the number of unsolicited and spam messages sent to your phone. According to the company, over 25,000 people use their product every day. Users can download their iPhone app for a small fee. Then they will receive comprehensive daily coverage without having to lift much more than a finger. Fact number 2. Much like competing apps, RoboKiller identifies calls based on their audio fingerprint. The algorithm it employs to accomplish this is significantly more advanced than its competitors. This means that fewer messages slip through the cracks. The technology was recognized by the Federal Trade Commission's Humanity Strikes Back contest. It won a sizable grand prize back in 2015. For our full review, go to wiki.easyvid.com. You'll find our most recently updated wiki on the best spam call blockers. Or you can click below this video. Fact number 3. RoboKiller reduces spam significantly. The company claims it achieves an 85% reduction in the first month. While it's unclear how accurate that figure is, the system does a good job of thinning the barrage. It targets all types of illegal callers. These include IRS scammers, telemarketers, and predatory debt collectors, among others. Fact number 4. Among spam call blockers, RoboKiller is one of the most comprehensive. They don't simply rely on illegal robocall roles maintained by the FTC alone. They have put together their own global blacklist. This list is updated continuously throughout the day. Anytime a user gets a call from a new unknown source, its number is analyzed and added to that registry. Before you actually sign up for RoboKiller, you need to see the most recent rankings of the best spam call blockers at EasyVidWiki. Go to wiki.easyvid.com. Fact number 5. Unfortunately, RoboKiller is compatible with only a handful of phone carriers. These include Verizon, AT&T and T-Mobile. You will also need an iPhone to take advantage of its features. Android devices are not currently supported. But if you've got an Apple device and are feeling anxiety over whether to pick up that incoming call, RoboKiller can definitely help. See the most recent ranking of the best spam call blockers. Go to wiki.easyvid.com. Or click beneath this video.